Guess we didn't need to worry about you finding the place.
We?
Carver Doyle. Doyle Carver. You don't look happy to see me, Jack. I wanted to be here for you. Figured I owed you that.
You owe me a boat.
The clock's ticking, Carver. You better get on the table. Listen, when we're done here, there's not going to be much time for recovery. You and Val will head down the hall to the Pelagics lab, then swim out of the facility.
Wait a minute. You're not coming with us?
I'm still on the job. I'm giving you an anesthetic. It's going to be one hell of a dose, but it shouldn't put you under.
Wait, what about... what?
I have to move your gear, Skipper. Not sterile.
This is a huge opportunity for you. That's worth a little risk, isn't it?
Just make sure the funds are in my account.
Where are you, my little silicon friend?
Subclavian junction, embedded 0.04 millimeters into the endothelium.
Nice work, Doctor. Let's get it out. Jack, I have to warn you. This implant's been regulating the pace of your evolution. Removing it may have some unpredictable effects.
Do your worst.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, God. What did I do? Jesus Christ!
Yeah! me what you've got. Stand and fight if you think you can take it. By the time I finish with you, there won't be enough left for Krieger to dissect.